I was born and raised in a Christian home, fell away from him, and now I am proud to be with him and full with his hope and joy. I'm Jordan, one that the world may know.